Huawei's tough times continue. American investment bank J.P. Morgan says it's going to exclude Huawei from some of its stocks indexes. This will reduce money Huawei can raise. NTD's Patrick Hayden has the details.
J.P. Morgan says it will exclude Huawei dollar bonds from some of its most influential investment indexes. It follows increasing U.S. sanctions on Chinese tech firms. Last week, President Biden banned U.S. entities from buying or selling some Chinese companies' securities. The 59 Chinese companies allegedly have ties to the Chinese military. J.P. Morgan told its index users about the exclusion and said that Proven Glory Capital and Proven Honor Capital are explicitly named in Biden's order. Huawei was first blacklisted in 2019 over national security concerns. The ban has hit Huawei hard. They were once the biggest smartphone maker in the world, but now they are ranked 6. First quarter results for this year show it has just a 4% market share. Huawei has repeatedly denied it is a risk. J.P. Morgan says it will exclude Huawei from the selected indexes starting July the 30th. Patrick Hayden, NTD News.